What's poppin', Slick Block? It's your boy, D.W.G Gamer. We're back with some more Final Fantasy XIV. Part 17. Last time we were playing, we did the Keeping the Spirit Alive, which was a pugilist. And today we're gonna be doing Gorgets Rising. Who knows? Level 5 mining gold forging quest, gold smithing. Here we go. And I know one thing, right? I'm probably gonna get this right. It's like 15. And then we're gonna stop. And then I'm gonna probably do that mining quest. And depending on how that goes, you know, I might just, you know, edit that shit the fuck out. But yeah, man. Like I said, I'm probably gonna stay here. I'm not gonna leave now. I'm not gonna leave Old Da yet. I'm not gonna leave it. Now to probably level 30 pugilist, which will make me a monk. So yeah, man. Except. Oh, Durati. I'm honestly a bit surprised to see you. Most newcomers find Gigi's evaluation so harsh that we never hear from them again. I'm so glad that you didn't take him seriously when he said your copper wasn't fit for a chamber pot. I mean, really, it doesn't even make sense. You can make a chamber pot out of anything. I think a chamber pot is a toilet. If I remember correctly. You've been working hard because your next test won't be nearly as easy. Listen well, Durat. Darite, I want you to make me 3 copper gorgets? First, you'll need a copper ingot, which you very commonly learned to make last time. Now, I directed you to purchase one from Asking before, but there are other ways to obtain it. You could pick up yourself or perhaps befriend a lonely miner and convince him to share some with you. However you should obtain your materials, I'm sure you'll put them to good use. Yeah, I'm gonna dig them up myself. Copper Gorgets. That just peered up. I need leather. How am I gonna get leather? Is there a leather guild here? Is there leather guild here? Leatherworking. Where is that at? I'm gonna get to leatherworking and smithing because I need leatherworking for to make my monk shit. I need smithing for my knight shit. I No, I'm not trying to favorite nothing. That makes make sense to that, right? Leather. Only buy 99. I can't buy none less. Yeah, I guess. It's different, there's a leather working shit here. There's a Weaver Guild, Miners, Goldsmiths, Gladiators. I don't think you learn how to make leather at a Weaver's Guild, right? Yeah, leather worker. Yeah, I wouldn't get that from Weaver. Armorer. Fucking shits of leather. three of them. Gorgeous. Greenhorn. Oh, wait. I meant grotesque. Ungodly. An affront to the gods themselves. For shame. Beg your pardon. Dorati, I'm afraid that constructive criticism is one of Gig's strong points. But what was I? Oh, yeah. Gorgeous are well made, strong, and functional. And that's the least they should be. As they're meant to protect one's throat. I didn't know that. Okay. When it comes to basic pieces like these, we don't have much creative freedom. Still, this doesn't mean we should put less effort, especially since the techniques used to craft simple accessories are the same ones used to craft elaborate ones. Now then, you've learned how to handle your hammer, but there's another tool I'd like you to get acquainted with. I already have it. Yes, I can do that. So let me craft one. Okay. Head bandana. I might wear that. I'm gonna go with the head bandana. Up to, buddy. What's up, buddy? Pull my PlayStation down and throw that over there. Oh, it's only you! Dorite. Not you. I'm talking to you. I'm talking to Dorite. Hey, no. Come back here! I think he just ate something. Four. If not seven. And an old goat. And the miner's mother and an old goat. Did he say his mother's as ugly as an old goat? Or that his mother is blind and married an odd goat like his father? Or did he say his mother sleeps with odd goats?
Either way, it's very serious business.
Copper rings. Nigga. I just had like 100 of those I sold, man. God of magic. False prophet. Oh, I have to go buy more shit. Spend all my money and do it quick. The miner's guild. I'm trying to get to the miner. Tricks of the trade, nigga. Ooh, tricks of the trade, nigga. Ooh. Hold on, I wonder, let me see something. What'd she say, copper rings? Gonna make one more, which is weird because I should have at least perfect coppers. I think that's white, not pink. It just looks pink because of the lighting. Just fact check. Let me see some. Put my character immediately right where he is. I mean, it might be a different shade of white. The reason I do that, alright, for those wondering, isn't because I have a problem with people wearing pink. It's just I want to make sure that if I do spot someone in pink clothes, I point it out accurately. I gotta buy me some fucking copper ore. They're robbing me. of mind, oh. I have copper ore, but it's not normal copper ore. I have that rare shit. I can't use that rare shit for some reason. I don't get a lot of fucking special copper ingots. Cause I don't need that shit, man. Alright, I got 10. Alright. I only need 2. I only need like 10 more. So I'm perfectly fine.
That's what it is. I can't use high quality shit. Don't know why I can't use high quality shit. Synthesize. Look at that bitch in that dress. Look at that bitch run. Look at that bitch run. Look at this teleport.
God, am I?
The wings of time. Pig? Yes. The behemoth. It's not behemoth. Just a double check. Let me see. Nope. Definitely not behemoth. I needed range, right? Yeah. Guess I'll make 31 of these bitches. Synthesize. Okay, let's not make 31. I'll make... I'll make 20 of these bitches. No!
I screwed myself. Screwed myself major, I did. Okay. I'm broke. Somehow. I'm broke. Somehow, a lot of setbacks, a lot of fuck ups on my part, getting cocky, getting overindulged in my craft. Copper rings, I have seen worse. GG, you know, so must you always be so. Wait a minute, did you just say that you've seen worse? You're right, that's as good as the couple that's coming from him! That's as good as a compliment's gonna get coming from him. Nah, he did better when he said that my shit was gorgeous. My Gorgets were gorgeous. And then he called himself and he was like, I mean, disgusting, trash, ungodly. I mean, when you consider what a scouting critic he is. Now he's like, abysmal failures! I probably should take the opportunity to teach you a thing or two about what you made. Cock rings are rings made out of copper. They can be used to make chains in their chainmail. You probably already knew all that. Anyway, Geralty, I would like you to deliver these rings to the client personally. Okay. Later. Oh God, can't get out of here. Robert! I've seen you before. You're a goldsmith, aren't you? Did Mistress Serendipity send you? Yes. Here's your shit. Her shit is less t- Oh, I did it! Ha! Yes, and this is a very interesting build. Is he black or orange? I can't tell. I already got that, but I'll thank you anyway. I need this. I want this, but I need that. I just had to be level 15. Gigi touched my bottom. That's my name. I succeeded with my goldsmith when he reached out and grabbed it without warning. And then he has the gall to say that my bottom lacks sufficient shape and tone. It's the exact opposite of what he means. That means that her ass is shapely and very well toned. I feel so violated and insulted. I'm glad Robert wasn't here to. Oh, that reminds me. Robert was back again with another commission this time. He wants a pair of fang earrings and the brass gorget made. And not by just any goldsmith, man. He specifically requested the artisan who crafted the copper rings. That's you, Dorati. He must be really impressed by your work. So you have a thing for Robert? When the accessories are ready, pray, present them for my expectation. Okay. Now, here's the problem. Alright, it's a very big problem. The earrings are one thing.
didn't even do that. Oh, I got them to good. That's what's up. How many of these do I need? Yep, I already want a pair of those. Fang earrings. We gotta get a back fang, brass ingot, hard leather, brass, copper, and zinc. I should know to get both those. Shit. Alright. Yep. I knew that's gonna be a pain in the ass. The earrings were one thing. I'm about to go mining. Mining. Might as well accept that mining quest too now that I'm at it. And then we're gonna end it, you know. And then decide if I'm gonna show this on camera or not afterwards. I hear you passed the vice foreman's test. Well done. Never doubt that you managed it, but I'm proud of you all the same. Tell me, did Deke Kenton have any word of advice for you by any chance? He's running the vice foreman used to be a miner himself. But more than that, he used to be my mentor. Oh, okay. I guess they weren't together. My father was a miner too, but he died in the cave in when I was but a child. The guild's been as a home to me since, and its members my family. I grew up here watching girls sing and dance on that very stage. I even joined them for a while. It seemed the best way to please my adopted family. I didn't want to become a miner back then, you see. After what happened to my father, I could scarcely face the thought of spending a moment underground. Never mind a lifetime. Not that
the stage suited me much better, which left me, well, what exactly? Having been surrounded by miners for as long as I could remember, I began to wonder if I truly belonged among them. I even considered leaving. It was then that one of the guild's brightest and best took me by the hand and showed me the joys of mining. I speak, of course, of Deep Canyon, whatever. He taught me everything he knew, which was a great deal, and the more I learned of mining, the closer I felt to my father. I owe a lot to Deep Canyon, despite how things turned out. But I'm rambling. I meant only to tell you that the man knows what he's talking about, when it comes to mining, at least. Now, it's high time I taught you something. You're here to learn, after all. It concerns the Vice Foreman's advice to you. He speaks true. A miner neglects his gear, can't hope to work to his full potential. In the past, you had to improve your gear, you had a little choice but to replace it. But these days, we have materia. But your confused expression takes... I take you're not familiar with stuff. Well, then, I reckon a lesson is in order. Simply put, materia is the kind of crystal that enhances the properties of equipment it's attached to. The attachment process, fairly simple, but that wasn't always the case. Time was, you needed a substance called catalyst. Digging the stuff up once formed a healthy part of a miner's workday. Now, even though no one needs catalysts anymore, there's still educational merit in the gathering. To that end, I want you to try your hand at mining a variety of it, namely grade 1 carbonized matter, 99 fragments ought to do it. I'll have the best. Oh. Check over in middle London. Okay, we'll need your sledgehammer. What is this? Details. Ah! DC. And you got 11 people. They're real set on, Yeah, I'm good. Now, where did you say to check for that? I'm trying to figure out where the fuck did she tell me to go, man? Before I end this shit. Ah. Wait, did I have the money for that teleport? I guess I did. Somehow. Yep, just following the map, man. I don't know how much talking I did this episode. I feel like not much. This is all the proof we need that Malalafil started this shit. So it seems like this mining quest is going to have me leaving. Alright. At least I know where it is. It's in Limsa, and I believe... So yeah, we're gonna work on, I guess, this. Yeah, I'll see you guys later. If you enjoyed the episode, leave a like and comment. Subscribe to join Slick Block and deuces SBM. D.W.G is out. Peace.